for having me.
We're so glad to have you. Love your name, by the way. Happy is just, I adore it. Okay, let's start with you. So you are an award-winning community leader. Let's talk about the next 300. What is that about?
Well, when we think about the factors that affect our perceptions of risk during hurricane season, we want to know if our concerns are being heard by city government. Is drainage number 23 going to be working? The same is true when we think about the perceptions of access and opportunity for young people. They want to know, are they being listened to? They want to know, can they really impact their neighborhood environment? And so the Next 300 is a platform for youth to share their voice and vision for the future of the city.
And Kyla, president of the MLK Student Council, what did you think about the film?
I thought the film was wonderful because I was watching all the students participate in it. They seemed like they were having a lot of fun, and they were actually putting up some pretty good points.